how to fix keyboard problems on ASUS laptops. If you find any of these keyboard problems when using your laptop, you can follow the troubleshooting steps in this video to solve the common keyboard problems. First, we suggest you update BIOS and execute Windows Update to make sure the system is stable. Also, you can take advantage of the keyboard troubleshooter in Windows settings to fix your keyboard problems. Type troubleshoot settings in the Windows search bar and open. Choose additional troubleshooters, find keyboard option, and run the troubleshooter. Follow the on-screen prompts to detect and fix the problems. If you find any problems when you are using hotkeys, please update the hotkey drivers of your laptop. Find and download the latest hotkey driver of your laptops from ASUS support site. Different ASUS laptops apply different combinations of hotkey drivers. We suggest you try the hotkey driver combinations in priority to get your hotkey drivers. If you don't find System Control Interface driver, you need to download either ASUS Keyboard Hotkeys driver or ATKPackage. First, go to ASUS support page of your laptop, then search and download ASUS System Control Interface driver. Open the file and the setup wizard will guide you to install. Please follow the step-by-step instruction to finish the installation. Next, use MyASUS to adjust hotkey settings. Search and open MyASUS. Go to Customization at the home page, scroll down and find Function Key Lock. You can choose to turn on or off the function keys. For the second hotkey driver combination, please download ASUS Keyboard Hotkey Driver instead. Extract the driver file and run the setup. Follow the on-screen instruction to install and restart your computer. You also need to install ASUS Keyboard Hotkeys app from the Windows Store. With the driver and hotkeys app installed, you can choose and enable the hotkeys function here. For the last hotkey driver combination, you can find and download ATKPackage if you cannot find the above drivers. Open and extract the file. Double-click the setup to install. After clicking yes, the system will restart and finish the installation. Now, you are able to use the hotkey function without any extra settings. You can try to check if it works properly with any hotkeys feature. Hope you can successfully use the hotkey functions. When you find your keyword has sensitivity problem, you can revert to the two scenarios of keyword sensitivity that most users might have for troubleshooting. First, if you encounter slow keys problem and computer shows fewer characters than the times you press on a key, please check if you enable the filter keys function. Type and open Ease of Access keyboard settings in the Windows search bar. Please turn off the Use Filter Keys function. You can also try to adjust the key repeat delay rate if you find any extra characters appear. Type and open Control Panel in the Windows search bar. Switch to large icons from category. Choose keyboard. Adjust repeat delay rate and repeat rate to perfectly match with your keyboard. keys stop responding. If there is no responding on some or all keys on your keyboard, we recommend you reinstall the keyboard driver. Go to Device Manager. Click the drop-down menu on keyboards, then right-click on the keyboard name. Select Uninstall Device. The driver will be automatically installed after the computer restarts. If your keyboard problems still remain after you tried all above solutions, please backup your personal files and reset your computer. Please contact your local ASUS customer service center for technical support if your keyboard still cannot properly work. Thanks for watching and welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.